And it's about 16 months to the 2023 general election, and a coalition of youth group in Bayelsa State have called on the Independent National Electoral Commission to sensitize young people and religious leaders on electoral ethics. They believe this will help the youth to make better choices. Our correspondent, Jesse Esse, now reports.
Elections in Nigeria always happen with allegations of irregularities like vote buying, ballot box snatching, thuggery, and other forms of rigging. It's not uncommon for young people to collect money to sell their votes. The bulk of people who are employed as thugs during campaigns and on election day are also young people. These are some of the reasons a coalition of youth groups want Nigerian youths to see the 2023 general election as an avenue to change things.
We don't have anything, and yet the people cannot see that, look, there must be a change. So the best thing to do is to keep educating the people. We must educate the people. We must sensitize them. We must guide them that, look, you must depart from this way. You must follow the right way.
They are willing tools in the hands of politicians. And these politicians, they know. That is why deliberately they have refused to create opportunities for the youths of this country. The security personnel that are supposed to work with INEC to ensure that there is peace and stability for electorates to vote are also part of the crisis that we are facing.
The youth leaders are calling on the Independent National Electoral Commission to be neutral in the conduct of future elections. They also want young people to de-emphasize religion, ethnicity, and tribalism during elections.
Despite their religious background, or your ethnicity background, or your social background, it does not matter where you come from, but all we need is to ensure that we have a better Nigeria, we have a better country, and we have a better leaders that can make the people have that sense of belonging.
We vote on ethno-religious lines. That is how the pattern of the votes go. This man is my brother. Even when the man does not have the capacity to govern a state or a country or to even become a good legislator, because he's your brother, we do sentiments against somebody who has the capacity to do the work, because he is not related with you either by creed or by blood or by ethnic lines. We will choose not to vote for that candidate.
They also want the federal government to adopt the electronic transmission of election results in the 2023 general elections. They believe it will help to reduce electoral malpractices.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.